Hey, what's going on, everybody? Here at Disney today, I'm actually at Happy Studios right now, but I'll be going to Animal Kingdom later. Most point today, I'm just here to see March of the First Order because I haven't seen it yet. And I'm also here to check out the new Star Wars show at Galaxy Far, Far Away because I haven't seen the new Death Troopers yet. So hopefully, and tonight we're going to be seeing Rivers of Light at Animal Kingdom. Hopefully then maybe, just maybe, we'll be at Magic Kingdom for a little bit. So hopefully you guys sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Okay guys, so we just did Star Tours. Right, it's fun in front of every time we do it, and I enjoy it. So we're gonna go ahead and check out the Star Wars stuff, and I think we're gonna see, try to get to Fantasmic now? So hopefully, we should be good to go. Sorry about that, I had to put my pants there for a second. Oh, first thing you guys do notice is that the walls do come up here now, so that is new. These walls really do come up. So,
this way.
Here we go. Dude, look at the wall. Dude, this wall comes up far now.
It wasn't over? Oh, yeah.
No, it was never up this far away yet.
Yeah, you're right, actually.
Yeah, so this wall came up pretty far. Like, this all used to be open. Some of the walls are still up over there. So, I see cranes and the sunset. You can actually see the fence. From my angle, you can see the fence perfectly. And there's Rich's favorite show, the Muppet Vision, and Balloon's not there no more.
Balloon.
Rich, what are your feelings right now?
Rich, you okay?
Hi.
I love seeing the sign right here. I love just coming and seeing this sign. 2019, I gotta wait. So here's our view from Pizza Rizzo from the second level. There's the wall over there. And I'm not gonna film inside of there, guys, because I don't know if I'll get in trouble or not. But yes, if you wanna come up here and check into Star Wars Land, or maybe Toy Story Land, just come right up here and look right on over there. They are doing a lot of construction work over there, and I can start seeing some buildings probably being built or getting started to be built. So, and if you want to know what the menu is here, it's the same exact menu as when it was Pizza Planet. So, having fun up there? He's Snapchatting up there now.
This way by Sci-Fi Dining, which I've never eaten it yet. I don't know if it's good food or good there or not.
Is food good there, Sci-Fi? It's kind of fat. Okay, it's kind of fatting over there. But you can see that this is all gone. This should all be gone soon. We're gonna eat here one day, I promise. I'll do a review on it. So, Mickey and Minnie meet up, it's only 30 minutes.
Yeah, if it was 5, I would've waited.
Yeah, if it was 5, we'd be doing it right now, but it's not 5.
We did pretty good with characters today.
Yeah. So we're gonna do Fantasmic now. See you guys over there. So we're gonna go into Fantasmic now.
Tonight, our friend and host, Mickey Mouse, uses his vivid imagination to create magic and dream for all to enjoy.
Anybody?
Yeah?
I'll take it!
Nothing is more powerful than your imagination. For it can also become the biggest fear into your overwhelming nightmare.
It's not Halloween. Get your holidays right. Get your holidays right. It's not Halloween. I want to see Beauty and the Beast. I haven't seen the show in a while.
You don't want to see it. I fell asleep for it.
Hey, hold on. Fantasmic time. Rich is now going ahead of me, which isn't good. Which I'm actually really looking forward to seeing the show, because last time I showed the show, there was no dragon, and I like dragons. I love...
When was the last time you saw it? December?
With you.
Yeah, in December, right?
Yeah. I want to see the dragon, Rich.
Hopefully. There's a couple days after my birthday, right?
Yeah.
That's all. Like
because you and John went to go see Star Wars, remember?
Yeah. Huh? If we're seeing tonight, hopefully we get out of here.
I have a feeling that they're going to put Rogue One into a Galactic Spectacular soon. You know that, right?
Oh, give it time. We'll try to do all that after episode 8, to be honest.
It comes out March 31st on DVD. Star Wars.
Episode 8? Episode 8 is December.
No! On DVD and Blu-ray, Rogue One. This is what I have to deal with. If you guys do want to see Rogue One, it'll be on a different video. So just be aware of that.
Fantastic is a live theatrical production featuring a number of special water effects. So, you may get wet.
Okay, so we just saw Fantasmic. That has to be one of the most... I like the show. I love dragons. But towards the end of that show, when guests were getting up and leaving, that really pissed me off. It was stupid. Sit down and watch the show. It's not over yet. I know you're trying to beat the crust, but it's not over yet until it's over. Now we're going to go ahead and fight this traffic to go see some fireworks. So I don't know if that's going to happen or not, but...
It depends how quick people walk.
Let's get out of here. And at this point, we're just standing here, sitting still. It sucks right now. It's stupid. Rich, I would have loved to have been up here. I did forget to say something earlier. I want to make sure that this gets put into all my videos, that I do go to Universal. I know a lot of people don't like Universal much, so just be alert. I do go. I go to Halloween Horror Nights. I do film a lot of horror night stuff. So if you don't like me, just make sure you check my channel before you hit that subscribe button. That's all I ask for. We're out of here. Look at her. Oh, Tara. Oh my god, I can't focus. Look at this. We're still focusing. We're still trying to rescue the fires out. We're hoping we can make it. We're rushing as fast as we can. We're hoping. Here's a hoping. We're trying to make it right over there, but I think they already started, but hopefully we can still see the end of them. Here's a hoping.
We're rushing. Park's still open.
That's boys?
Some girls?
Some candy?
What do you guys want? Tell me!
Nothing?
I hate you all. Okay, so we just made it. Just made some Star Wars, I'm hoping. This is our view right now. It's just trees. I know it's dark.
77. A triumphant moment in screen history. At the world-famous Chinese Theater in Hollywood, California, Star Wars premieres, transporting audiences with these simple words. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
are.
Right.
This should be fun.
I'm just gonna take the back.
War?
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab dinner somewhere. Hopefully Subway's open or something. Got something to eat.
Where are you going at?
I'm probably gonna try to find a Subway somewhere to get some dinner.
What?
Subway. Got dinner somewhere.
Are you going home though?
Yeah, I wanna head home.
Where are you going from now though?
I haven't made a decision yet.
Huh?
I haven't made a decision yet. I don't know yet. I gotta find to see if there's like a Subway open or something. I'm hungry.
How are you gonna get you a Subway?
Hey guys, that's gonna do it from Disney's Hollywood Studios. I actually had a great day with Rich. Plenty of videos are gonna tell you guys this right now, plenty of videos are gonna come out, and I don't know if I ever mentioned this earlier, but I'm gonna see you guys right now. Before you do come to my channel, I do post Universal videos, I do post Hollywood Hornets videos, so just because I go to Disney and I posted multiple Disney videos, doesn't mean you're gonna get a Disney video. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Subscribe if you are new. Hit that like button for me. Subscribe to his channel. He's so close to hitting 1K. Get him there. Until next time, Disney. We're out.